Hello guys, hello girls, how are you? First of all, welcome and thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tero. This is Love Tarot reading with a little bit of astrology for astrological sign Taurus for both men and women all over the world being born under this sign. But this is only for single Tauruses all around the world. Now, let us try to see together in the month of September 2017. What you can expect if you're single, you know, what are your chances to fall in love and, you know, to find that very special person who will love you, adore you, someone who will be honest, you know, toward you and someone who will finally stay. Now, I choose to put only 3 tarot cards and this type of video is going to be short, but I think that this type of video will give you enough of informations. Or information, basically what you can expect in the month of September if you are single still. Okay, first and foremost, Venus as, first of all, as your ruler, but not only about that. I don't want to talk about that. I want to say something else. Venus is in a month of late August, is in a sign of Leo, but also in the month of September, Venus will stay in a sign of Leo in your fourth house. So what basically that means for you? Now, pay attention, my dear Tauruses, because with the Venus in your fourth house, it means for some of you that you will make a love nest, which is beautiful, but for some of you, you might become, you know, lazy, you know, your friends or maybe even completely someone new, and you will have opportunity to meet someone new. Don't you worry about that. But your answer is going to be, you know, pretty difficult, you know. Oh, you know, I don't feel like to go to cinema. You know, I don't like to dance, you know. I'm not into I don't know, exhibition. I'm not interested into theater. I am tired, you know, and this type of answer. So, of course, this is not good. So, what you want a cozy type of a place, most likely in your bed, on your couch, watching TV, and basically with your attitude, this is you screaming, leave me alone. So, best place for you to fall in love is around your house, around your neighborhood, you know, close to your house, maybe even through your family, and you know, kind of this is you waiting, you know, someone to come in your life on plate, because you are lazy, maybe you are tired, you simply don't like to go out. Ain't gonna stay for this is like for 1 month, you know, this type of energy. But to tell you the truth, if you are exhausted, if you have so many obligations or, you know, whatever, you know, maybe this is such a good time to stay with your family and to mingle with your old friends. Maybe simply you are not in the mood. But at the middle of the month of September, I can see Libra, one Libra could enter into your life. This person also could be a Gemini, an Aquarius, Leo or an Aries. So someone will enter into your life, you know. So at this point, this is like 10th, 15th and 16th of September, someone will enter into your life. There is a great chance this person can stumble, can completely change your rhythm, your habits, which basically you don't like. So yes, I'm talking about deep attraction between you and someone else. So what we have in here, the very first tarot card is Major Arcana the Star, which is new beginning. Major Arcana the Star is always about new beginning, and since this monthly single Taurus reading, tarot reading is all about love, this is basically new love relationship. But Five of Wands, this is struggle. For some of you, this is ego struggle, you know. When you want to go out, you know, there is no invitations, you know, from other people. But when someone else, like your friends or completely new person will try to invite you, you know, let's go out, you know, and mingle, then you will say, oh, I don't, you know, feel like it. So, you know, you need to change this part of your nature. And the last tarot card is King of Wands. Now, King of Wands is quite very, very good and strong tarot card. Can you see? this is someone very strong as a pharaoh. Maybe someone will see this strength and beauty inside of you, because you seem to me very powerful, you know, and maybe you are powerful in some sense of that word, or most likely you will meet this type of person, very powerful type of person. Now, what also might be the problem? maybe this is you showing your affection, your interest, you know, maybe this is the other person showing love, affection and interest toward you. There is a very critical, very dangerous couple of days when basically this is ego struggle, you know. You know what is not good at most relationship between people, I'm talking now in general. When you finally show that you are falling, you know, a little bit in love with someone else, at that very point, you know, someone might become rebellious, you know, kind of, I got you, you know. This is exactly what you don't like. So if you can see this type of, you know, behaving coming from this person, most likely this is you saying, you know, I thought so, you know, I thought so. This is not a good quality person for me. But to tell you the truth, I don't think so, you know, I don't think so. This person could be very strong, very successful type of person, you know, but this person also is frightened from inside, you know. This person only wears a mask, but not in a negative meaning. No, this person also have traumatic experiences with his or with her ex. Of course, depends on your gender, you know. So this person also is not very, you know, fast to show his truthful colors. What I want to say with it, you need to be patient, but because you are Taurus, if you can be anything, honey, you can be patient. So show your patience, because, you know, most likely this person ain't gonna show everything what he wants to show to you, you know, truthful feelings, before you show your truthful feelings to him or to her. Once again, depends on your gender. So don't act from the place of fear. Simply be who you are and open much more your willingness to go out with your friends, especially somewhere in your neighborhood, because this person basically is already somehow is, you know, awaiting for you. My dear Tauruses, this is your single love tarot reading, only for September and only for single Taurus astrological sign. Please do subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends if you want to book a private reading with me. Okay, I'm waiting. God bless you all. Bye.